Hello. Hello. Are you receiving me? Well, something's happening. Okay. I just wanted to see whether this was working. I'm making yogurt. That's just coming to the boil now. I like goat's milk yogurt. And I make it using one of those yogurt machines. That will brew overnight and I'll have a very nice yogurt in the morning. And I'll have a bit of it and then I've got a long journey to do. I'm going to be away for a few days. So that'll sit in the fridge. But I wanted to get that done now. I think it's about 8:30, so I'm going to make myself another cup of tea. Go down to my parents at the weekend for a few days. That's about a 4 1/4 hour drive, or of driving, because obviously I'll take a break. I'm not going to drive for that amount of time, because you get very jaded, and that's not very safe. So I'll take a break, a couple of breaks. Maybe stop and do some sightseeing somewhere. You do pass through some incredibly beautiful countryside. There are a lot of places that are worth stopping. I don't really do that enough. When you're driving down there, you tend to feel driven. I feel driven to get down there. It's a long way. 230 miles, and I want to get there. If I get there, then I can do something whilst I'm there. It's the end of this 5 minutes, I can see. So, bid you adieu then, till the next time.